Hello. Welcome to Lenze Training. This tutorial shows how to write logic in ladder diagram in PLC Designer. In this example, a project named PLC Base PRG is opened. The controller 3200C serves as PLC device. A program named Star Delta Starter is opened. The icon to the left of the PLC program name indicates that the program implementation language is ladder diagram. Variable declaration window is in the top, where you can define local variable and function block instances. Program editor window is in the middle. We will write a logic of star delta operation of a motor, for understanding the ladder writing procedure. Where start push button turns on the motor using star connection and then automatically switch to delta connection using a time delay. Stop push button stops the motor. In the variable declaration window, click on insert. It will generate a new variable. Give suitable name for the variable. Here xStartPB is the variable name. Select the desired scope for the variable from the selection list scope. Direct address can be assigned, if it is required. But the best procedure is to map variables directly in the I/O modules. In this tutorial, for simplicity use local variable and for simulation you can write values of the variables. Choose the data type of the variable. Here it is of type bool. Variables can be initialized with a default value through the initialization tab. Give a suitable comment for the variable. All the variables, which are needed for the program, have to be mentioned using the same method. In Program Editor, the selected section is called a network. Further network can be added if required. Give suitable network descriptions, which ease in the readability of the logic. To start main contactor coil, choose contact from the ladder elements section under Toolbox, and drag it to the network. Generally, the start push button has a normally open contact. That is why, in ladder diagram, normal contact for start push button should be selected. You can filter the variables as per your requirement. Here, select local variables in the filter. Choose start push button input, using input assistant. For stop push button, choose negated contact. Drag and link it to the start push button in series. In this example, assume the stop push button has a normally open contact. That is why, in ladder diagram, negated contact for stop push button needs to be selected. Choose stop push button input, using input assistant. For the output of the network, choose coil and add it in the series with the start and stop contact. Select main coil as output with the help of input assistant. Add parallel contact of main coil with the start push button contact to realize a holding logic. Program on delay timer for contactor switchover. The timer has preset value of 10 seconds. It starts counting after main coil turns on, until delta coil is energized. Program the logic of star coil. This coil turns on as soon as the main coil is turned on. It turns off after the delay time is over. Make sure when delta coil is on, star coil should not energize in any condition or vice versa. In the next network, program Delta Coil. As soon as star coil turns off, delta coil is turned on. Go to the online tab and select login. Then confirm the warning message to download the project. Go to the Debug tab and select Start to enable the controller. To write a value, double-click on the variable. Then select True or False in the prepared value and press Ctrl plus F7. Change the value of X Start PB from False to True. Main coil and star coil turns on instantly. On delay, timer starts counting as soon as the main coil turned on. Now, change the state of X Start PB to make it false. Contact and coils have been highlighted in blue means they are in logical high state. After the delay time is over, star coil turns off and delta coil turns on. Main coil remains on. Change the value of X Stop PB by double clicking on it from false to true. It turns off main coil as well as star and delta coil. Now, change the state of X Stop PB to make it false. Contact and coils are not highlighted now. That means, they are in logical low state.